Hi, I'm Betty Boo. I got involved with the She Rockers and I left all the singing and stuff, and She Rockers were known to have a bad attitude, and we just decided to take it a bit more seriously. I think I got into it because I just loved rap music. It was more of a hobby. We listened to people like Salt and Pepper, Big Daddy Kane, Cool Moe Dee, and we just wanted to be like them, I suppose. We were told to rap, go in the studio, rap our vocals, and then go home. And I didn't really like that because I wanted as much control as possible. I didn't like to be considered as a bimbo or somebody who doesn't know anything about music at all. So I decided to go to a sound engineering school to learn how to do everything myself. And that just inspired me to have even more control. So when I did get a deal together, I insisted that I co-produced, at least co-produced my songs. I've had engineers saying to me, don't touch that, darling, you know, you don't know how to use that. And I had to say, look, mate, I've got one of those at home. Don't try and tell me what to do. I've got a little setup in my bedroom. I've got a sampler, keyboard, sequencer computer, and I just locked myself away for 6 weeks, wrote all these songs, went back to the record company, played them the songs. They loved every single one of them, thankfully. And I went away to the countryside just to record it all in one go, record and mix it. I have quite a few favourites, but it's probably Where Are You Baby, because I'm very proud of it. When I wear lots of different clothes, it does sort of inspire me to do different sort of poses and stuff, because if I'm wearing a sort of party outfit, I'll look as if I'm having fun, or if I'm wearing something that's a bit more cool with shades, you know, I'll try and look a bit more cool. This is the Betty Boo spiral. At the end of my name, I always have this at the end of it. This compensates for the P that's supposed to be on, because I used to be, people said I used to look like Betty Boop, and that's how I got my name, Betty Boop the cartoon character. So I dropped the P and I put this in instead. I can't really walk down the street in London now. Well, I can, but not without being recognised. But I don't want to. I don't think I'll ever want to be a figure where I'm untouchable. You know, I don't want people to avoid me. I'm really enjoying all of this, you know, travelling to different countries, meeting lots of different people, the radio stations, especially the people who are supporting my records. You know, it's nice to actually meet them in the flesh. And the only thing I can't cope with is jet lag. It's a bit too much to handle.